big of a crowd. Thank you all for coming and supporting all of our kiddos. This is really fun because one of the things I love about this is all of the different families that we've been able to serve throughout the years. And as I look out, I can see several of my past students sitting out there, and it's really just kind of fun getting to see their faces once in a while again. Yep, Isaac's one of them, and Lane's one of them, and McKaylee and Caleb, and we've been doing this for a lot of years now. To get started tonight, I would like to ask our pastor, Don Shelton, to come start us with a prayer, please.
Glad you're here. It's been good getting acquainted with the kids, and some of them still don't act like they know me, but it's been good. Been fun to see them grow this year. Let's pray together. Father God, we just thank you for the joy of childhood. We thank you for the enthusiasm and the energy they bring. Father, thank you that we have the opportunity to be able to help them learn and to grow. Thank you for the parents who have dedicated their lives to raising up children to be responsible and to know the joy that life has to give. We thank you for being here tonight. We ask that it would all be to your glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. And I would like to ask all of my current promises to come on up on stage. To start our program the same way that we start school every day. What's the first thing we do after our playtime at school? We choose our helper and then we... What do we do? What is that thing? Over there?
The flag.
We're going to turn and we're going to salute the flag. So if you guys would stand and listen while the preschoolers salute the flag, please. All right, you guys, right hands over our hearts. Okay, remember, you have to be nice and loud because they don't want to hear me, remember? All right, here we go.
I
curriculum that we use to teach ABCs at the preschool is the same one that they use at the Willamina Elementary School. And it's called Zoophonics. And we do a lot of crazy movements. And it's a great way to teach these guys their sounds and the letters. And it's been a fantastic program. We've had a lot of success. The kids are really picking it up really fast. So we're going to sing the ABC song, but it's going to look and sound a little different. Okay, you guys ready? Gotta do the movements. We'll get it. So one of the things that we like to do is we like to recognize our students for different things, and some of these are a little tongue-in-cheek. It's been a great honor and a great privilege for me to get to spend time with your kids. They are a great bunch of little ones, and they just really bless me every single day. So we're going to hand out some awards. I'm going to save that one for a second. All right, so this award is for a student. You can come closer. that almost every day comes in telling me about this great thing that he does. He gets to go to Salem to a paint place, and he gets to paint, and he gets to do work with glass and all kinds of really cool things. So our award tonight for being a future artist goes to Mason Jerebeck. And you can go sit down. This next one is going to age me just a little bit. Some of you younger ones might not catch this reference. This one goes to a young lady that from the very first that I met her, I said that she reminded me of Sniffles the Mouse, the old cartoons. Sniffles was this itty-bitty mouse that he talked really high like this and really fast and and that's the way this one is. She's either constantly talking or there's nothing coming out of her. So the award for being Sniffles the Mouse goes to Merle Molman. This next award goes to one of our newer students. From the very first day that Mom brought her in to meet me, she was just bouncing off the walls, so excited to be at school. And there's been a couple days that she's been a little reluctant to come to school and leave Mom behind, but after a few minutes, she's just super excited and happy to be there. So the award for being full of spunk goes to Celeste Grober. This next one, every day when we come into circle time, we have to remind most of the students that it's time for circle time, you've had your play time, we're gonna settle down a little bit now. But there's a certain one that every time he comes in, I have to remind him, you're a little boy now, you're not a robot, you're not a machine, we're gonna be a little boy for a little bit. So the award for being Mr. Imagination goes to Russell Bowers. This next award goes to a young lady that she's only been part of our program for just a few weeks. But she came in and it was like she had been there forever. She just fit in really well with the other students. She's been very respectful, just was immediately part of our group. And so the award for being a new friend goes to Ava Drake. This next one goes to a young man that every day that he's there, there's a smile on his face. He's always excited to be there, always has a good word to say for anybody. I've never heard any negative come out of him. He's just been a lot of fun to have. So the award for having a good attitude goes to Noah Thede. Next award goes to a young lady that it was my privilege to also have her brother, and this fits for both of the ladies up here, so they don't know who I'm talking about yet. This young lady tends to be a bit on the shy side, and some mornings are a bit rough, but she's learning that she's okay, and she's learning that she can bloom wherever she is at. So the award for being a blooming flower goes to Ella Criswell. This award goes to a young man that joined us partway through the year. And the very first day, I said, "Hey, Maddox, do you want to do something?" And he goes, "Oh, yeah." And just about any time you ask him if he wants to do that something, it's that same reaction. It's that same, "Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this." And he has the best giggle. I could just sit and tickle him all day just to hear him giggle. So the award for being always ready goes to Mr. Maddox Ayala. This next award goes to a young man that you never quite know what you're gonna get. Sometimes he's very quiet. Sometimes he's bouncing off the walls. Sometimes he's an astronaut. But he's always cute no matter what he does. The award for being full of surprises goes to Mr. Malachi Savage. And our last little one up here, not so little anymore. I've known her since she was in her mommy's tummy. In fact, I went to the hospital just shortly after she was born, and I did the nice thing and I changed her diaper, but she cried. Right? Yeah. She's always been kind of ornery ever since then. Mom has warned me all along, "Teacher Shelley, you don't know what you're getting in for with this one." She can be kind of crazy, but at school she's usually very well behaved and always on the go. So the award for being a busy bee goes to Miss Kennedy Rizzo. And our last little thing we're going to do is we're going to recognize those that are promoting onto kindergarten. All right, so this year our group was down just a bit. We only had 10 students, and we only have 4 that are going on to kindergarten, so we'll still retain 6 of our students, so we have a good group coming back. The first student I'd like to ask to come back up who just left, Kennedy Rizzo. Probably big. And then come up here. Come up here. You gotta get your diploma. I'm gonna put this button on you. It says, "I'm going to kindergarten." Did I get you? Nope, stay here. Stay up here. Right up here. The next one is Mr. Malachi Savage, or Malachi. The next is Miss Ava Drake. Over here first. I just guessed. You gotta get your diploma, or you're not officially graduated. And our last one going on to kindergarten is Mr. Noah Thede. Okay. small. Oh, nope, I guessed right. All right. Right here. And let parents get pictures real quick. All right, you guys can go sit. Again, I'd like to thank you for coming to our short little sweet program tonight. Thank you again for giving us the opportunity to minister to your kids and to share our hearts with them and to let them become part of our hearts. And we have some cookies out in the foyer that I haven't opened up yet, but they'll get opened up here in a minute if you want to stick around. Also, parents, there are little booklets out on the counter out there that we made the last week of school that you really want to pick up. They're pretty cool. Thank you again for coming and have a good night.
Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible, it tells me so. Little ones to him belong.